Right. Huh? the alpha!
Yeah.
Yeah! It is over.
It is far from over. It's gonna be okay, dear. You've seen what is to come. I told you I would not follow you to war, and yet here I am, dragging an innocent elf and marching towards the destruction of Asgard. What choice do we have? There is always a choice. I will not lead you to war. I won't. I'm not that god anymore. I don't want to fight. But with you three, there is no avoiding it. Your path leads to countless deaths, unimaginable pain and suffering.
Ugh.
remember. Agreed. Off. Are you injured?
No, sir. Hey, Tyr? Thanks. And I'm sorry about before.
No. I am sorry. I should never have come. We shouldn't linger.
Look, I just want to do the right thing. And according to prophecy...
Speak no more of prophecy.
War will not give you the purpose you seek, Atreus. Only slaughter.
So what are we supposed to do? Roll over? Do nothing?
Enough! We will discuss our next move when we are out of danger.
Dark-elf assault. How fortuitous.
I'm so sick of fighting elves. Can't they just leave us alone?
Let's go!
Ah!
On the other side.
Incoming! Can we leave now, please?
Almost there. This way. Here.
Open the gateway, please.
See for yourself the legacy this one has left for the Barons. I've had far more than I can stomach.
We do not need to rush. We should see this desert for ourselves.
Look, I know we can't trust prophecy, but I'm not sure we should just ignore what we saw either.
We are not ignoring it. We will discuss it back home. For now, I wish to search for the wounded animal you heard earlier.
You? Really?
Yes.
Well, okay then. Good. Yeah, lead the way.
We should be able to reach the Barons up top once we find a way past this high man.
I remember these things. Definitely Dark Elf territory. Father. Is it always moral to kill? Something that's trying to kill you?
Yes.
Well, there you have it, lad.
Go!
Atreya Niflheim just got a new guest.
Hail, fellow travelers.
Oh, definitely need that.
Atreus heard a creature in pain in the desert.
Over a storm like this? Most impressive.
You know Alfheim pretty well, right? Do you have any idea what's out there?
No, sorry. The elves and I... Long story, but it's best when we keep out of each other's way. Hive matter is... stickier than I care for. Good luck on your search, though. Stuff some cloth in your ears to keep the sand out. Don't knock it till you've tried it.
Surprised to see you out here, Sindri. You must hate the sand.
Oh, it is the worst. But with Brock banned from Alfheim, it's up to me to keep you ship-shape and sharp.
So why is Brock banned from Alfheim?
Oh, that's... I don't know if... Well... Do you know what a juicy gnocchi is?
No.
Well, thanks to Brock, the elves sure do.
What is a juicy...
No.
Do you believe in fate, Sindri?
Oh, of course not. You think I'd wash my hands this much if I thought that what I do doesn't ultimately matter? There's only one thing with any say over how we live our lives, and that's us. This axe just keeps getting stronger.
What are these animals?
Gulon, native to Vanaheim. Not sure what they're doing here.
Someone trained them to pull a sled. Lucky for us.
Domesticated Gulon. Most unusual.
Hmph!
Any particular direction to find your wounded animal? Or are we just enjoying the weather?
I can't hear anything out here.
Perhaps we find a cave first to catch our bearings? Tempting treasure chest! Damn the sand!
This cave extends underneath the desert. Is the creature within?
Yeah, sounds like it. We'll find it if we keep going. What is this place?
A refuge for the Dark Elves, by the looks of it. One of the few remaining now that they're barred from the temple.
Great.
Yeah!
Now that I know more about the Dark Elves, I wish we didn't have to fight them.
They attack us.
Well, this is their home. And considering what happened the last time we were in Alfheim, can you really blame them?
Patience. A virtue or a threat?
Depends on the reader.
Ugh!